各位来宾，下午好！由观乐儿基金会、天空时报主办嘅谭敬影艺中横摄影作品展今日正式喺画廊呢度开幕同埋展出。作品嘅内容非常丰富，系作者近十年里边嘅佳作同埋得奖嘅作品。 可以睇到谭先生对于摄影艺术嘅热情嘅心，摄影作品展示出作者深层嘅艺术底蕴，清晰地展示出每幅作品独特嘅优美以及其内涵，充分体现出作者对于现实生活嘅真情致意，自然而然嘅美，真实表达咗。 佢个人嘅品味、自我修养同埋造诣，尤其系见到佢每一幅嘅作品，都系尽可能嘅把摄影嘅技巧发挥到淋漓尽致，发挥到无限制嘅艺术嘅修养。从小同佢从小就艺术嘅理想系相得益彰，喺佢多年嘅艺术嘅领域工作经验里边。 慢慢咁成就咗对于艺术文化嘅领域嘅造化，亦都对佢后期嘅摄影艺术技巧产生住深远嘅影响。Ladies and gentlemen, good evening. Hosted by Foundation of Rui Cunha and Skyscape Times, Tam Keng's exhibition Photograhy in Freestyle, which includes his masterpiece. During the decades, expression for the art of photography has been seen by us. The works show the photographer's deep artistic background and clearly demonstrate the unique beauty and connotation of each work. It fully reflects us photographer's true feelings and sincere feelings towards the reality of life. The natural beauty and also truly expresses his personal taste and self-cultivation and attainment. In particular, each of the works brings out the photography skills to the fullest extent possible, giving a full plate to his unrestricted artistic cultivation, which complements his ideal of loving art since his childhood. Throughout his years of experience in the art field, he has slowly developed his expertise in the view of art and culture, which has also had a profound impact on his later photographic art skills.
以下时间，我哋有请我哋今日嘅主角，我哋嘅嘉宾就系谭敬先生，为我哋讲几句说话。有请谭先生。今日好开心，更多朋友都嚟捧我场，好感动。首先感谢龚乐儿先生借出嗰个场地咧，俾我做展览。感谢天空时报咧。 帮我宣传推广，更加多谢咧，今日嚟帮我剪彩嘅嘉宾，特别系中联办文宣部、宣文部田部长、旅游局、文国长都嚟，多谢晒，高清国青青年厅陈厅长，多谢晒，马杰斯。 多谢晒，好多从香港过嚟啊，港会啊，领导班子都嚟晒，好感动，好感动，多谢晒，我们好多会嘅好朋友，我嘅导师，同埋我都好多好朋友都嚟捧我场，好感谢大家，多谢晒。
多谢晒谭先生。Now, we would like to invite Dodot Hui Kunyat to have speech with us. Welcome to Dort.
Good afternoon to everyone. And before I read this short speech, I would like to let you know my feeling at this moment when I see that this place is too small for all of kindness of all of you coming to visit, coming to help us to promote Macau, to promote the culture. And for me, in special, I feel it was worth 12 years ago, it was worth to launch the foundation to use this space and will continue always to serve Macau. Distinguished guests, welcome to the opening of this exciting new art exhibition. It's my pleasure to see so many of you here this evening, and I'm thrilled to have the presence of Mr. Tian from China Liaison Office, thank you. Ms. Maria Elena Sena Fernandes, thank you, in special, you many times you come, you support us. And also, Ms. Chiong Man Fai, Director of the Education and Youth Bureau. Also, thank you. Your presence here today is a testament of the importance of supporting local artists and creative talents.
女士们、先生们、嘉宾们，下午好！欢迎各位一临嚟到呢个激动人心嘅艺术展嘅开幕。 本人今晚見到大家感到非常高興，見到有來自中聯辦嘅田小平先生、澳門特別行政區政府旅遊局局長文以華女士同埋教育暨青年局廳長張敏輝女士同大家仔仔一堂，再證明咗各位喺支持本地藝術家同埋創意人才嘅重要性。譚敬先生係一位傑出嘅攝影師。 佢嘅作品捕捉咗我哋周圍世界嘅美麗同埋佢複雜性。佢對細節有着敏鋭嘅眼光，對光線同埋色彩嘅感範極其敏鋭，並且具有通過圖像講述故事嘅獨特能力。
It's my pleasure to welcome you to the opening of Mr. Tam Keng's photography exhibition. Tam Keng is a remarkable photographer whose work captures the beauty and complexity of the world around us. He has a keen eye for details, an acute sensitivity to light and to color, and a unique ability to tell stories through his images.
Okay. I found Tam Keng's work, especially interesting, is that he 同埋佢嘅拍攝對象，營造一種親密感嘅方式。無論係佢喺拍攝喺動物生態，定係喺寧靜嘅鄉村風景，佢嘅照片總能夠吸引我哋，令大家有身處其中嘅感覺。
What I find particularly striking about Tam Keng's work is the way he can evoke emotion and create a sense of intimacy with his subjects. Whether he's photographing or bustling the city street or a quiet rural landscape, his images have a way of drawing us and making us feel as we are right there with him.
谭先生对于摄影嘅热情同佢对社会环境事业嘅奉献精神，大家系有目共睹。佢利用自己嘅艺术嚟提高人对于自然嘅美。 氣候變化同埋全球生態系統變化嘅問題嘅認識，同我哋嘅基金會密切合作，可以促進世界嘅積極變化。Tam
Keng's passion for photography is matched only by his dedication to social and environmental causes. He has used his art to raise awareness about issues such as beauty of nature, climate variability, and global ecosystem changes. And he has worked closely with organizations like ours to promote positive change to our world.
我很高兴今晚有机会来到这里祝贺谭先生的才华并展示他的作品。我希望他的照片能像启发我们一样启发你们，希望你能够花时间欣赏他通过镜头捕捉到的世界的美丽。
He's grateful for us for the opportunity to be here tonight to celebrate Tam Keng's talent and to showcase his work. I hope that these photographs will inspire you as they have inspired me, and that you will take the time to appreciate the beauty and complexity of the world that he has captured through his lens.
因此事不宜迟，请我哋一起欢迎谭敬，并祝贺佢嘅举办呢次嘅精彩嘅展览。多谢大家。So
without further, please join me in welcoming Tam Keng and congratulating him on his wonderful exhibition. Thank you to all of you. Thank you, Mr. Rashid.
Thank you, 多多。 以下时间是一个简单而隆重的剪彩仪式，有请我们的小姐，准备一下。以下我们邀请我们的主礼的嘉宾，中央人民政府驻澳门特别行政区联络办公室宣传文化部田小平副部长。 跟住有请澳门特别行政区政府旅游局文绮华局长，有请教育及青年发展局青年厅张敏辉厅长，有请澳门建筑师协会资深委员会主席及婆仔屋文创空间主席。 马若龙先生，有请春万文创商业集团董事长冯文谦先生，有请澳门观乐儿基金会主席观乐儿博士 ，Welcome to the President of Foundation of Rui Cunha Macau， 杜多，Rui Cunha。 有请天空时报欧阳泽光社长，当然有请我哋今日嘅主角，我哋艺术家谭敬先生，有请，或者可能先嚟一张合照先，我哋嘉宾或者啲传媒或者我哋啲老友记嘅相机镜头。 OK， 好啦，先嚟张，系啦，影张相先。另外一位，过呢边，呢边，一位，系啦，系啦 ，OK， 好。 好啦，咁樣我喺數三聲之後咧，就請各位嘉賓咧，將面前咁色彩繽紛嘅波波咧，就篤穿佢啦。OK， 1, 2, 3。好啦，我哋由我哋嘅禮儀師將一啲嘅彩帶啊，啲嘅收翻先啦，同埋教剪啊，唔係嗰啲篤穿嘅嘢嘅。好，咁咧多謝曬咁多位嘉賓先，請各位嘉賓就去再前面再稍等，因為嚟緊係我哋一個嘅贈送紀念品嘅儀式，去翻係啦，有請嘉賓去翻我哋嘅前面。 好，現在咧又請我哋嘅藝術家譚敬先生咧，就將一份嘅好特別嘅攝影作品咧，就係送俾我哋嘅官樂怡博士嘅。呢份攝影作品咧嘅名稱咧就叫做《陰雨仙境》。 好，辛苦晒。同樣地，係啦 ，OK， 阿譚生，誒、哎，譚生請留步。Thank you，thank you， 到到居啊。譚生留步啊。好，咁現在呢個阿譚生咧，將一啲佢嘅大作咧，就送俾今日我哋嘅主禮嘉賓。咁啊，首先咧，我哋嘅第一位嘉賓就係我哋嘅中聯辦嘅田小平嘅副部長。 好啦，跟住我哋下一位接受呢个礼品嘅嘉宾就系我哋嘅旅游局嘅文绮华局长，有请文局长。好，下一位接受礼品嘅嘉宾系。 教育及青年发展局青年厅将文辉厅长，好的，好，跟住下一位接受礼品嘅嘉宾就系我哋澳门建筑。 好，跟住下一位接受禮品嘅嘉賓係津曼文創商業集團董事長馮文謙先生。好啦，下一位接受禮物嘅嘉賓係澳門官樂怡基金會主席官樂怡博士。And let's get to accept the gift is the president of Foundation Rui Cunha Macau, Dr. Rui Cunha.接受禮賓嘉賓就係天空時報《歐陽澤江社長》，或者趁呢個機會啦，咁咪阿譚生啦，同埋剛才咁多位接受禮賓嘅嘉賓咧。 嚟咗合照咧，啊！呢份禮品係咪非常之重量咧？重量級嘅禮品，有請咁多位我哋嘅嘉賓同啊 ，big photo Mr. Tam。 係啦，有請剛才咁多位嘉賓。誒，你一份禮品咧？ 好，等一等啊，稍等。系啦，咁啊，嗱，正所谓咧，物轻情意重，但系今天咧，谭生送咁多位嘉宾咧，全部都系重嘅，证明佢系情深意重到各位。咁啊，好啦，望望镜头，影张靓相我哋。 好啦，嚟到呢個時候呢，或者阿譚生呢，就引領我哋嘅嘉賓去參觀你嘅作品，好唔好啊？譚生，有請譚生，唔該。